Recondition detector heads for Gravener Mark VI oil mist detector. For testing, the heads are connected to a spare oil mist detector unit, and then we simulate the oil mist with some smoke testing gas sprayed on the head's path. Apart from hearing the alarm, we can also see the relevant indicator lights on both the head and the unit, as well as a message on the screen. The same process is repeated for the second head, It is now clear that all four detector heads are working successfully and are ready to be delivered to the customer.